have our junior or intermediate champions and our senior champions out here, and when you get them out here, I think it's a close placing, but when I analyze them, I guess the town that I want to take on the next level, that young lady wants to bring her junior two-year-old out. She's going to be your champion today. You love the depth of body, you love the memory system on. Just recently, fresh a month. Just needs a little time to get peeled off, but I think all the framework's there. She's going to have a lot of fun with this young cow on down the road. For reserve, we're going to go for senior champion. This young man wants to bring that cow out. A cow, you love the daringness, the openness of rib that she has. I give her junior two to the game. She's a little nicer at the top of the rear under attachment, a little smoother blending. And that rear under, she's a little more balanced from four to rear quarters. For the team size and shape placement on our junior two-year-old over our four-year-old cow today. That's nothing to take away from our four-year-old, really a tremendous dairy cow. You love the angularity that this cow has, a lot of quality to that memory system. She'll be your reserve grand.